Qorvo SATCOM GaN Power Amplifiers, available from Mauser Electronics, are high-power GaN-on-SiC MMIC amplifiers targeting the 13.75 to 14.5 GHz SATCOM band. The amplifiers efficiently provide up to 25 watts of output power for Ku-band applications, while reducing the size, weight, power, and cost of the design. Qorvo's QPA0015, 0016, and 0017 deliver 8, 15, and 25 watts of power respectively, with up to 35 dB small signal gain and up to 35% power added efficiency. They're designed for signals from 13.75 to 14.5 GHz, but can be used over an extended frequency range of 12.75 to 15.35 GHz to cover the lower Ku band and CDL band. The amplifiers feature compact surface mount packages with footprints from 7.5 by 4.5 millimeters to 7.5 by 6 millimeters, and this includes 50 ohm matched RF ports, simplifying the overall design. The amplifiers are fabricated using Qorvo's 0.15 micron GaN-on-SiC process, which offers advantages over gallium arsenide and other technologies that have been used for Ku-band amplification. This process has been used in thousands of devices, operating for millions of hours, with an exceptionally low fit rate, proving its performance and reliability in real-world scenarios. GaN offers a higher breakdown voltage and higher current density, which contributes to the high power density and high power added efficiency. These are complemented by the excellent thermal performance of the silicon carbide substrate, allowing for smaller and lighter heat sinks and an 80% reduction in design size. This improved thermal performance also reduces device and channel temperature, improving reliability and longevity in demanding applications. QPA0015, 0016, and 0017 13.75 to 14.5 GHz GaN power amplifiers are ideal for SATCOM and data link applications. Qorvo SATCOM Ku-band MMIC GaN power amplifiers are available now on Mauser.com.